Hey, welcome to the Roll Steady. This is the Urban Pump Series, and today we're talking about the rated capacity of our engines.
Let's roll them.
Now, when we're talking about rated capacity, we're talking about what our engines are capable of flowing on the fire ground. What's the volume? What's the GPM that they're capable of pushing, you know, from the discharge side of our pumps, okay? And there's really two things that I want us to understand when we consider in the urban environment, you know, this concept of rated capacity. Every engine that's running is gonna have some version of this placard that you can see in this image that's telling us what the rated capacity is for our engines, okay? Now you can see in this example, like this waterless pump, okay, that we have here, it's a dual stage pump, okay? It's capable of flowing 1500 GPMs at 150 PSI. So the first thing we need to understand is this, okay? This standard, this NFPA 1901 standard, is that, you know, this engine is rated at 1500 at 150 when we're drafting at 10 feet, okay, with 20 feet of suction hose. And in the urban environment, we're not drafting. We're hooked up to these pressurized water systems via a hydrant, which is gonna dramatically increase the rated capacity of our pumps, which is the second piece that we need to understand. Our rated capacity is going to increase dramatically based on us being hooked up to that hydrant. So here in the city of Dallas, you know, you can hook up to a yellow top and find 60, 70, 80, 100 pounds of pressure on your intake gauge. So that rated capacity of 1500 is actually gonna increase what I've found sometimes up to, you know, 2,000, 2,200, 2,400 GPMs, right? So that placard necessarily isn't always going to be our guide, right? You know, this is going to play itself out, and you'll see this in future clips here on the Roll Steady, which is, you know, for example, in the books, the theoretical, when we're talking about dual stage pumps and we're talking about moving from pressure to volume, the rule is when you meet half the rated capacity of your pump is when you make that transition. Well, if you just look at the placard, it's gonna say 1500, which is gonna cause you to think 750 in your mind. But the reality is our pressures are going to be increased, our volume is gonna be increased because of that incoming pressure and the incoming volume of water that's being, you know, pushed into that engine. Okay, so, you know, we're talking 2,000, 2,200, 2,400. That's gonna push our rated capacity up to 1,000, you know, 1,100, 1,200 GPMs when we make that transition. And so we need to be mindful that, you know, in the urban environment, our rated capacity is gonna be more than what we see on that pump panel, on that placard, and that's gonna dramatically be an advantage to us, right? Now, the clip you're watching right now is part of a larger episode that we have on water supply. And if you want to access the full episode, which is going to be multiple clips that we have on this topic, the written content, you're going to have access to the, you know, directly to the links, the resources, the PDFs that we're utilizing to build each episode. All that's available to you for free, 100% free, over at the Roll Steady Network, which you can access at therollsteady.com. So this is the Urban Pump Series brought to you by the Roll Steady. Until next time, hold fast and raise the bar.